On your gas boiler, you should always have a bucket under your pressure relief valve or safety relief valve. Why? Because it could be leaking for weeks or months and you would never know it. Water's gonna hit the concrete floor right around the boiler. It's nice and warm. It evaporates really fast.